mine. They all came back.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
The whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum. Exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum.
One step out of the captain's nest, Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Yeah. Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Quarantine lifted.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some PHB left.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Level 2 security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
To the marker somehow, but we just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control. Activity recording retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.